was it coming through the airport? Laura Poitras, who just arrived at the George Polk Awards.
No, we felt good. I mean, we had lawyers on the airplane, we had journalists, and we had people meeting us, and we were fine. We were nervous.
You're about to get an award. How do you feel coming back into the United States?
You know, it's the first time home in 10 months. It's really emotional. So glad to be here.
Welcome.
Thank you.